to the channel. This is Ishita, Ishita with two E's. And आज we are back with Amazon Fashion Haul. मैंने last fashion haul जो किया था Amazon से, I think काफी लोगों को पसंद आया था and everybody was shocked कि oh my god, Amazon has fashion. इस haul में I have a vast variety because I'm checking out some tops, some denims, some high waisted denims which look really trendy. And you guys wanted me to try some more affordable options for high waisted denims, so yeah. Here you go. Also, don't forget to make the most out of Great Indian Sale, जो Amazon पे start होने वाली है 3rd October से. Not just on fashion items, but all the random household items, electronics, camera gadgets, everything. मैंने ये सब सामान I think एक week पहले लिया था, but right now you can get the best deals on these things because Amazon's Great Indian Sale. I think कुछ items मैंने फिर भी high price पे लिए हैं, and अभी उन पे I think 100-200 का फिर से discount है. So yeah, without wasting any more time, let's start with the haul and let's start with the first item, which is the t-shirt that I'm wearing. It's so cute. It's a cropped white t-shirt which says fight like a girl. Aise cropped printed tees are very much in trend. They do have this Y2K aesthetic to it and I love this one. Is brand ke paas aur bahut sare prints hai. It had one more sort of like a vintage print, but I went with this fight like a girl. The material is actually pretty decent. My light source is literally samne baithi and it's still not getting transparent. I love the fit. I love how cool and casual it looks. This along with any sort of denims looks amazing. This is from this brand called Dr. Faust. Fight like a girl, bitch, witch. Oh yeah, इसमें bitch, witch भी लिखा है ऊपर. This was for 699 rupees. I know थोड़ा costly लग रहा होगा, but given how trendy it is and I like the quality, I think 700 is not a bad deal. Also, I'm so sorry, बारिश हो रही है. यहाँ 3 दिनों से continuously बारिश हो रही है जब भी मैं shoot करने की कोशिश करती हूँ, but I really want to make this video live, so I'm gonna continue shooting. I hope ज़्यादा disturbance ना हो रही हो. Then we have another crop top which I've seen so much on Instagram. Like कुछ reels नहीं आती amazing Amazon fashion finds, उसमें हर एक reel में ये top मैंने देखा है. So I thought let's buy it and check if it's worth buying or not. So this is a crop top. इसमें top के नीचे tie ups हैं which you can tie at the back, like in a cute सा bow. It looks very cute. I think this is available in 4 different colors. I went for this light blue वाला color because I have, I think ये मेरा 3rd or 4th top hai in this exact color and it has this cute pink florals all over it along with the ruched sleeves. It looks super cute, but yeah, isme cleavage kafi zyada visible hogi just clearing it out. I went for the size L because I knew M mein mera bahut bust tight ho jayega and this is how L fits me, so yeah, choose your size accordingly. This was for 479 rupees and I think it's worth the price. I love how cute this looks and you can pair it not just for your casual, you know, western looks, but I think pink net sari ke sath ye as a blouse would look amazing. If you want something very casual for the festive season, I think you can use this as a blouse with a pink sari. Yeah. So next two tops are from this brand called Mizago. So this brand actually has a lot of sheer tops. Bahut hi trendy tops. So number one was a black sheer top. I went for the size M. It was supposed to be like a deep V neck and bust ke niche it had to cinch and then it had to flare up, but the actual top didn't look like that. First of all, uska sheer material pura sheer tha, like there was no lining at all. I was surprised. I actually checked in the package ki maybe kahin aur like andar ki spaghetti ya lining alag se di hogi, but aisa kuch nahi. It's completely sheer. So yeah, I completely rejected it for this as well, but uski fitting bhi bahut off thi. Like cinching ke baad instead of flaring up, iska look bahut hi rectangular aa raha tha. Like it picture dekh ke aisa lag raha tha ki thoda peplum sa look aayega, but aisa kuch bhi nahi tha. So I did not like it. And the second top that I got from the same brand is this again light sky blue color. Maine bola na main is color ke sath thoda obsessed hu. I loved the design of it. I mean, it was supposed to be a very deep plunging V neck line and iske niche bahut hi ruching ka pattern tha around your waist to bring more attention to the waist, and then it had a ruffle effect at the end. Ye bhi maine size L mein liya tha. Now isme lining hai, like if you can see the top bust wali area mein lining hai, baki jagah it doesn't have lining, not even at the back. It's completely backless, like it's completely sheer from the back and around the waist. The only lining you see is around the bust and I think that's great. I think agar yahi same cheez black wale top ke sath bhi hota to I would have loved it. Now of course this is a pretty revealing top, like you can tell already. Pehle main sit down ke liye wahi top pehenna chahti thi, but then I felt theek hai, itna uncomfortable nahi karta logon ko with my boobs, so yeah, then I went ahead with this. I love this top, but I don't think so I can wear it outside. So I'm thoda confused, but I do love the style and the top, how sexy and elegant it looks. If you're somebody who's comfortable with deep V-neck tops, I think this would be a great buy. This was also for 599 rupees. I really feel wo jo black top hai, mujhe is brand ka wo defected tha because usme lining hi nahi thi. I think I'll complain about it. And now I was searching for high-waisted denims from Amazon because a lot of you wanted me to make high-waisted denim hauls. And maine do brands ke bare mein bahut dekha Instagram pe. Number one is Frickins. Apparently it's an Indian denim brand. They do a lot of trendy denims at affordable prices, of course. So I bought their baggy fit jeans with adjustable waist. I think its original cost was somewhere around 1800, but I got it for just 999 rupees. I think it fits me like a mom jeans, but extra baggy hai niche se. It's not a boyfriend jeans. So it fits me nicely around my butt and all, but niche jaake it's extremely loose and extremely baggy, and I love such denims. If you've seen me on Instagram, you know ki mujhe flared wide leg denims aisi cheeze pasand aati hai. I don't like skinny denims, and I'm not really into fitted denims, and I like my bottom wear to be voluminous and flowy. So I still love it. I love the fitting of it. I love how cool this looks. I know winters aa rahi hai, iske saath mein, you know, iske saath mein well fitted warmers pehen sakti hu and a blazer, and I'll be sorted. I love this denim. Now this is my first purchase from this brand, and I really like the denim ka quality. It's not very thick, it's not very thin as well. Kafi comfortable hai. Looks really nice. Aisa nahi ki cheap si denim lag. So if you're planning to buy something from Frickins, I think you can go ahead for it. Because ये वाली जींस तो मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी. Now the next denim I got from another brand that I've seen so much on Instagram. This is called Off Duty. इसके भी एड्स आते रहते थे Instagram stories में ऐसे swipe करते करते. I bought the cool blue open knee straight leg denim in size 30. I think मैंने पहले वाले Frickins में भी size 30 लिया था. Now this one costed me 1590. Now I don't know why मुझे Frickins का 30 size ज़्यादा comfortable लग रहा था when compared to the Off Duty का 30 size. Also Off Duty का denim का material is very thick. It wasn't as breathable as Frickins, and I think my brand ka naam galat le rahi hu. Now this one is quite high waisted, as you can see, and I think left leg mein it has an open patch around the knee. Looks very cool.
I also felt that this doesn't look like a straight leg jeans on me. It mostly looks like a relaxed fit. Like my thighs and all ke around, it's very tight. So maybe I should size up so that I feel more comfortable in it, because abhi se bahut tight hai mujhe.
But main bata dun, iska kapda thoda thick hai. Aisa nahi ki aapko bahut garmi hogi, but Frickins wale denim material se compare kare to zyada thick yahi wala hai. But quality wise dono denim ki qualities are very good. I do feel Frickins wale mein thoda cotton mix tha. ये वाला proper denim है, तो it's very thick. I am not sure if I like this Off Duty one on me. I don't know. I think I should size up in this and order a 32. I've gained weight, so 30 हल्का सा uncomfortable हो रहा है. जब मैं बैठती हूँ तो मेरे पेट पे बहुत tight हो रहा है. Honestly, इस point of time पे I do not fit into any of my old denims. Like any of my old denims बहुत tight होने लगता है. इसलिए I bought 2 denims. But yeah, you guys want me to try high-waisted denims. I hope this helped. Now the last two items are accessories. So the first item is a black belt. I finally bought the vintage silver buckle wali black belt. Meri black belt jisme golden buckle hua karta tha wo kho gaya hai. I think wo kharab ho gayi thi, so I threw it away. And I was searching for something similar, like wo jo fake Gucci wala circle wala buckle hota hai. I wanted something like that because it's very versatile. But then I found this and I loved it. I think ye bahut hi badass lagegi because winters aa rahi hai. I think this with a black denim, grey t-shirt and my black leather jacket. Mujhe puri Rosa vibes aa rahi hai abhi se. So basically mujhe ek reel banani hai recreating Rosa's look, and this belt is for that. Now this one was for 398 rupees, and you can see the quality is very very good. Like silver buckle and all detailing wagaira kafi achhi hai. Dusre end pe bhi they have the silver detailing, so when you wear it, so aise loop karne ke baad it looks really cool. This is for 390 something. I think almost 400 ka hi pad raha hai. But I feel I can make so much use out of this belt. So this can also work like a statement belt if I'm wearing a very loose sweater dress. I think uske saath this would be great. And the last thing are heels. This is from this brand called Volvri, V-O-L-W-R-I. These are the chunky woven texture mules. Ye style actually mujhe street style store se khareedna tha. But as you know, mera jo experience raha hai unke saath, unka soles se mujhe bahut dikkat hai. Like they make a very annoying sound. Isliye I thought of trying something from Amazon because if I don't like it, I can at least return it. And this heel looks so good. So as you can see, the quality and all is very good. Even though its brand new prices are much, very much like street style so, but I do like the quality thoda sa better. Sole bhi comparable hai, like if you can see. Thoda sa ganda hai, sorry, but yeah. Sole bhi waisa hi hai, but this doesn't make that annoying sound, so I'm happy with it. Talking about the quality, I like it. Look wise, obviously, I have nothing to complain about. It looks very classy. It looks good on my feet as well. Quality wise, I will, however, mention ki halka sa aisa feel ho sakta hai ki toot jayega, but tootega nahi. I mean, when you step on it, aisa lagta hai ki ye heel thodi hil rahi hai. That's it. And if you closely see, yahan pe ye sole ke andar ghusaya hua hai. So when you step onto it, aisa feel hoga ki haan, yahan pe braids ghusaye gaye. Like you can feel ki haan, sole ke andar ek thoda sa utha hua sa portion hai. I hope I'm making sense. But this was just for 699 rupees. I think 699 mein itna trendy piece mil raha hai. So I shouldn't be really complaining about it. Itna koi bada issue bhi nahi hai. I feel like the quality is good and it is comfortable when you wear it. It doesn't make that annoying sound. So 699 mein this is a great deal. And with this, we've come to the end of the Amazon fashion haul. I've been actually shopping for a lot of things from Amazon for my home as well, like kitchen ka saman, random ghar ka saman. So I was planning to make a random Amazon haul or an Amazon must-haves haul. So yeah, look out for that as well. Yeah, don't forget to shop from the Great Indian Sale from Amazon that is starting from October 3rd. I will link all of these items along with my sizes in the description box for you guys. And talking about the sunflower shout-out of the video, this time it goes to Shreya Singh. 218_Shreya Singh. She says she waits for my videos and also my IG posts and stories as well. So I think my Instagram is very bakwasi. I'm very random on Instagram. I'm not very regular with the content there as well because I mainly do YouTube. But yeah, thank you so much for this lovely comment. If you want a shout out, make sure you leave a comment below and I'll see you next time. Bye.